there's one. But there you go. Nice guy.
Hey, can I do that part?
Yeah. Absolutely. So the reason that they pull the belt is we tie the belt into the knot, the instructor ties the belt into the knot, is to symbolize the knowledge that you have gained in that time that you have spent at that rank. And that gets encapsulated in the belt, and you keep that that way. And I'm sure that everybody else here has, I still have my belt from my teacher.
Next up, if I could please have Richard Fogle, Will Fogle, and Christian Bond.
You want to hold it?
I can't.
Go sit in. Go sit in.